For my typical Tibetan breakfast.
And here I'm gonna show you the most famous local markets in Lhasa, which is called Tomsekang. And this is the place where you can find the cheapest daily needs in Lhasa. For 1 kilometer, I paid 9 yuan. So I just paid like 9 yuan for a kilometer, which is quite cheap. Now I'm here at the bus station. How much does it cost for a city bus?